Hi there. My name is Joshua Byveld, and the topic I chose for self-directed learning was drawing. And this piece of evidence would be evidence number 3, and it is a video screen capture of me drawing digitally. The first thing I do is open up a program called Alchemy. And this program is great for brainstorming ideas, you know, getting some shapes ready. It's really good for drawing chaos stuff and just finding what you're looking for. So I just basically just drew some shapes I thought would be cool-looking characters, and when I was satisfied with what I drew, I brought it into Photoshop. And this is where the magic really happens. This is where I actually start drawing, make it look like I'm drawing a sketch. So I start tracing over the alchemy character and manually bring it to life. I did add some color to it. It makes it a little easier to see what it looked like later, and sort of helps me draw better if I can see what it looks like in color. And the last thing I did was bring into a program called Flash, and that's where I really made a vector very smooth. It gives you a good outlook what it looked like if it was done. You know, Photoshop work was the concept, and Flash is, you know, the finished product. And this whole video is sped up 6 times, so it's an hour long video. I don't really think you want to see me do it for an hour. So I brought it down to 10 minutes. And yeah, hope you enjoy it.